I'm Tom Flores, and you're watching The Stripes of the Tiger.
When I was coaching at Pacific, I was the offensive coordinator, and we were playing at San Jose State in the Bell game, a big rival game. And the game came down to the last play of the game. Walk-on quarterback, Mike Pitts, was a baseball player, dropped back and rolled out and tossed the ball up, and we tipped the ball up, and little Ronnie Woods caught the ball, and 4'9 guy, our second fastest receiver on the team, weaved his way into the end zone, and as he was running down the sideline, running down the field, I'm running down the sidelines as the offensive coordinator at the time, and I couldn't even get my breath because I could see we had a chance to win this game if they just didn't catch him. And as luck would have it, they tripped him, and he dove across the end line, and it was a really wet, rainy night, you know, and so the field was a mess. And as he got in the end zone and turned around, I was the first one to get to him, and they hit him, you know, and tackled him to the ground. I was going crazy. And all of a sudden, I felt the guys jumping on the piles. And it was like one after another, bam, 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 bam. And it got heavier and heavier, and my face got squished up against his wet jersey. And all of a sudden, I couldn't breathe. When I looked up, I could kind of see him up there. You know, I could see Ronnie up above me. And I thought my first thought, I'm going to die right here. I was thinking, not now. We just won. All I could do was move my mouth a little bit to the side. We get a little bit of air, and they could hear guys start, hey, we got to get these guys off here. So they pull everybody off, and finally uncover the pile. I'm all cut up and everything after the game, but it was all worth it. We had one of the great plays I've ever seen.
Please help us to restore Tiger pride by donating to help make this film possible.
The Stripes of the Tiger.
And on right, set, go! Yeah, baby! High and tight all day long! Right here!
I'm very proud of the football program we had at Pacific, of the players that came out of there, of the coaches that came out of there, and the legacy that we had. Do what you can to help us make this film possible, to bring back our heritage, to bring back our pride, to bring back our memories. Pacific football, undefeated since 1995.